Tell me about what's going to happen in the political situation in America, because Hank is a recognized, known, proven prophet.
Here's what's happening. Political shakings. We're going to see people who've held seats of government be thrown off their seats, so to speak. People who we don't even know about are going to fill those seats. God is looking at someone right now that he's going to put his hand upon. It's one thing to choose like they did with Saul. It's another thing when God finds David. There is being one, I'm not sure of the timing, that the Lord is putting his hand upon, who will pray, who will be connected to God, and will help bring a reform to this nation. And God's going to take that person, like a David, and couple him with the compassion of a woman. And together, it's going to begin to bring the visitation of God again. The Lord is going to deal with the pride that has been upon some of these world leaders, even in our own nation. With arrogancy, they've penned legislation. God is going to overturn the seats and not let them sit in them any longer. And there's going to be a lot of changing of the guard, changing of faces. It doesn't matter what political party, because God's had enough. Jesus fashioned his whip, went in and cleansed the temple. He's going to do the same thing.